So my internship project involved researching blockchain at Scotiabank, and so that involved going through different business lines and seeing how blockchain can be applied to their processes and how it can improve their processes. That also included going to vetting different startups and seeing how their technologies can help improve the banks, and these are blockchain specific startups.
So I enjoyed most learning new technologies such as blockchain, cryptography techniques. I had the experience to work with the product owner, with the engineering teams, and I've learned a lot with them.
We partner with the University of Toronto's Applied Computing Program because of access to the students, basically. The students we get for their internships do fantastic work. And it's more than likely that we can hire them on full-time afterwards as well.
My experience when I attend the nights where students present their work for the Applied Research Program is great. I get to learn what students are doing in other industries. I get to chat to my students as well as others and basically learn and get excited about the fact that this program exists.
So what I enjoyed the most about my Applied Computing Studies was the huge breadth of courses that I was able to take. I took a lot of courses in machine learning, which was really interesting to me. But I also got to take courses in computer networks, in mobile application development, and I really got to be exposed to a bunch of different areas of computer science.
So students that participate in the MyTechs programs get exposure to applied research projects and the experience of writing academic grant proposals. But more importantly, the companies get access to university-level research in order to help them build out their research programs and leverage the expertise of what's going on at the university and hopefully help them to commercialize products and take their research to the next level.
I think one of the main things I really enjoy is sort of the applied focus that we all have. It's really exciting to work with them and with industrial partners on kind of shared projects so that we can kind of have a sense of the state of the art in the industrial realm to get these projects turned into something applied in kind of quick time frames. And it also gives students sort of exposure to a lot of the skills that are going to be very useful for them in industry too. So all around, it's a wonderful program.